Let's assemble all parts. First, we stick the nose between rounds 2 and 4 of the donut's main body. Between two eyes. In this position. Between rounds 2 and 4, find the right position first. We'll use the glue gun. You can also melt the glue stick with a lighter if you don't have a glue gun. Apply some glue evenly to the rounds 2 and 4 of the main body. Then stick the nose onto it. Press it until the glue cools down. You can also apply some glue under the nose. Okay, the nose is fixed on the donut. Let's sew up the antennas. Sew the antennas between rounds 7 to 8 of the main body, spacing them 4 stitches apart. Counting from the eyes, we check the position. And then start sewing. Sew the antenna on rounds 7 and 8 of the main body. Let's start. Conceal the yarn tail inside the fabric. Okay, cut off axis end. Conceal this yarn tail inside the fabric in the same way. Cut off axis end. Well, one antenna is sewn up. Sew up the other antenna in the same way. Space two antennas 4 stitches apart. Counting 4 stitches, sew the other one. Please finish the step by yourself. Next, sew up the ears. Sew the ears between rounds 7 and 8 of the main body, 2 stitches apart from the antennas, counting 2 stitches. We sew the ears. Repeat for a few more stitches to secure. Then, conceal the yarn tail inside the fabric like this. Cut off excess end. Okay, 1 ear is sewn up. Sew up the other ear in the same way. Please finish this step by yourself. Take out the bell and the colored string. Thread the bell onto the colored string. Then, tie the string to the main body of the donut. Tie a bow knot on the back. Adjust the position of the string. Cut the tails short. Okay. The brown donut is done.